The long-running battle over whether or not to build the Keystone XL pipeline comes up for a Senate vote. The project not only divides Democrats and Republicans, it also puts Congress on the path towards a clash with the White House if it passes. Craig Boswell reports from Capitol Hill.
After 6 years of debate and delay, the Senate is getting ready for a vote on the Keystone XL pipeline. Republicans say the crude oil pipeline from Canada to the Gulf Coast will boost the U.S. economy.
It's about energy. It's about jobs. It's about economic growth. It creates tax revenue to help reduce the deficit and the debt. It doesn't cost one penny.
The bill does have the support of some Democrats. Louisiana Senator Mary Landrieu is leading the charge. She is in a close runoff election to keep her seat.
I brought this bill to the floor knowing in my heart that we have 60 votes. I sure hope we've got the courage that supports that.
The Senate vote is expected to be close. If the bill passes, the White House has signaled the president would likely veto it.
Republicans say a veto would be ignoring what voters want.
It would be equivalent of calling the American people stupid.
Most Democrats oppose the bill because they say the pipeline is an environmental threat.
That's why I call this pipeline the Keystone XL Extra Lethal Pipeline.
Capitol Police arrested environmental protesters who targeted the offices of Democrats voting yes. Craig Boswell, CBS News, Capitol Hill.